Becky, Shannon, and Melissa. The Redneck Sisters. And Cassandra. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure we will have a rocking time with these girls.
Thank you.
entertainment, I'm telling you. Hey, Kathy, love Shaq. That song went out to Kathy. Anyways, our next contestant, Miss Heather Dupree, singing How Do I Live. What are you singing now?
Oh, I like that song.
I'm gonna get you good. Well, our secretary's messed up again. Heather Dupree singing, I'm gonna get you good. Singing Have mercy, ladies and gentlemen. Anna Dobrynka.
Come on now, you guys gotta get into it.
ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, our competition is over, but we have something very special for you. Last year we had the Swinging Sisters, which was Bev and Paula and Diane Menard and several people I can't even remember their names, and they put on a show for us that was spectacular. This year we have a very special talent. We have true icons. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sunny and Cher! Sunny, it's so nice to have you come back from the dead. Hey, that's not a tree you bumped into there, buddy.
I want to thank Elvis over here for coming all the way from Tennessee over here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I want to thank you for everything you've done over here, making the kids happy, and you did a good job. Now it's our turn.
They say you were young, and we don't know. We won't find out until you grow.
Well, I don't know if all that's true, 'cause you got me, and I'm going to be out of you.
Starfire days, and his niece Paula Ashline.
Amazing. See, I told you it was going to be a treat. Our panel of judges just went to the back. They're going to tally up all the totals. So if you competed in the contest today, please stick around. We do have some talent and we're going to entertain for you for the next couple of minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Laura Rock singing Nobody. And she means literally nobody.
Thank you.
told you that. We came back home, got ready for bed. I said to myself, I got one shot left. You're still mine and I won't stand in line behind nobody. Why nobody?
Share. You don't need to have the stage all the time.
Oh, but I'm getting paid. Did you forget?
Yeah. Okay. That's why you retired 25 times in the last 5 years. No. Lynn Kupel is going to be one of our last non-competitive contestants. She wants to sing again. Okay. Our little pint-sized contestant would like to do something non-competitively. Lady in Distress, yes. Next best thing to the Judds? Well, the Bulruses are going to sing. And what are we singing, Mother? Here for the Party. Oh, another Gretchen Wilson tune.
Well, I'm a big girl, shooting devil, lazy times, I'm
here. Our judges have got our totals up, but we promised this young lady that she could do one last song. Miss Lynn Kubel singing Sold.
Where I saw something I just had to hit him. My mind told me I see with caution, but my heart said go ahead and make a bid on that. And I said, hey pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make you mine, oh mine. I'll do your bidding and please do everything call. Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine, man. I got eyes, but she's one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice. I'm told to the lady in the second row. She's an 8, she's a 9, she's a 10, I know. She's got pretty red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes. I'm about to bid my heart goodbye.
And Bev Lamerton, same qualifications follow suit. And again, thank you to the Mooers Volunteer Fire Department for inviting us again. Hopefully they will let us come back next year and have some good times. If we could have all the contestants circle around. Everybody here? Come on up. You need to come up. Where is she? The lady from Virginia. Mr. C. If you were in the competition, I need you up here. Elvis, my man Elvis, you ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Elvis with the pelvis. Ladies, hold on to your hats. Elvis, give us a little dance. Elvis with the pelvis. Okay, good job, Elvis. I'll tell you, you're white, you must give her some hard times. Especially with that pelvis, I'm telling you. That's your manager. Are you getting 10%, 5%, or? Oh yeah, okay. So you're getting nothing. Just a social security check, huh, honey? Okay, do we have our totals? Okay. I'm gonna tell you something. I would not have been to be one of those judges today because they had some very tough decisions to make. But I'm gonna tell you something. Cher, be quiet. The talent here today was remarkable. The pint-sized kids, and the talent is there, I'm telling you right now. I wish that I could have done something with myself. I'm not the greatest, but I try. You need a wedding or a funeral, call me. I'm booked the next 2 days, though. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, can you please give a warm applause to all of our contestants today? A great, great, great job, including Elvis. Elvis. Okay. First, this is what the prizes are going to be, and I'm going to do it in reverse order. The first place prize is going to get $75, second is $50, third is $25. Third place today, a repeat contestant from last year, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Caitlin Pupor. Warm round of applause.
You ain't woman enough. Take her, man.
Lots of candy, huh, Caitlin? Can you come over here, honey? Second place, Miss Jennifer Ashline.
Late arrival, Jimmy's niece.
For being her manager, I'll take a 10% cut. Little humor. First place, this woman has some talent. She's in the wrong neck of the woods. I've seen her up here the first time today. Amazing. And if we could get her to do another one, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jackie Graham, first place. Jackie, what song would you like to close the show with? Listen, don't be so nervous. It's not a recording contract for $25,000. It's just $75 for lots of entertainment. Congratulations. What song did you sing? Do you want to do the one that you sing? Crossroads? Can we do Crossroads again soon? Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jackie Graham, Jennifer Ashline, Caitlin Pupor, and all of our other contestants, thank you for participating today. Thank you for coming. We've had a great time. Do not forget to go back and see the Lady in Distress to get your ticket to the Chinese auction. Please support your local fire department. Looking at the total sheets, these judges had a very tough job. The totals and the points were so close. It was a minimum of like 1 point away from each. Everybody did a wonderful job. Come back next year. In fact, Bev and I were just talking earlier about having something locally at the school to help maybe raise toys for tots and have a weekly competition. I think it could be great fun. Come back. We'll put it in the paper or something. We'll do something to advertise the show. And you're welcome to come back as well. We're all young at heart, am I correct? No. Chicken dinners are still being served. Go and eat, take some home with you.
Thank you so much.
congratulations. You're very welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, the DJ just told me if you've got a CD for her to play for you to participate in the contest, please come and get it over here. Okay. And also, I've just been told by some of the fire department personnel that they are having a 50-50 drawing, and the take-home prize right now is over $300. So,
all right, you've been watching
Jeremy
the
and Emily Colby
karaoke contest at the Mooers Fire Department Labor Day celebration.
Come on over here.
Thanks for watching, and for those of you supporting Hometown Cable, viewer-supported local television.
Caitlin Poopor.
TV worth your support. Thanks for watching.
Jeremy.